What's up, YouTube fans? It's your boy, Big D, back at it with another reaction video. This video here, I seen it I was scrolling through some Ryan Upchurch's stuff and seen Simple Man. When I seen Simple Man, it made me think of Charlie Daniels and a Charlie Daniels band. I like Charlie Daniels' song, awesome singer, but we're going to listen to Ryan Upchurch, Simple Man. So, if you like it, hit that like and subscribe button. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think. But anyways, we're going to get at it. I hope you enjoy it. Ryan Upchurch, Simple Man. Thank you for watching. That's what I'm talking about right there. I could rock out with that song right here. What little bit I've already heard, shit, I could be on the lake, on the boat, jet skiing, or skiing, whatever, or just camping by the campfire, rocking this out.
Man, they call me a redneck, I reckon that I am, but there's things going on that make me mad to the core. I gotta work like a dog to make ends meet. There's
Ain't that the damn truth nowadays? I don't see how a single woman or a single man can make it on their own, especially when they got kids. But man, nowadays, even with two incomes coming in, it's still hard. I mean, time you pay bills and all that, you ain't really much left over to go out and have a good time, enjoy life.
Crooked politicians and crime in the streets, and I'm madder than hell, and I ain't gonna take it no more. Tell our kids to just say no, then some panty waste judge lets a drug dealer go, slaps him off.
Got that shit right. A drug dealer can get out faster than a man stealing a damn candy bar.
On his wrist and he turns him back out on the town. Well, if I had my way with people selling dope, I'd take a big tall tree and a short piece of rope. I'd hang them up high and let them swing till the sun goes down.
That would cut out a lot of your crap today. Go back that shit.
Well, you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're
true.
Living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. Well, the good book says, so I know it's the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. You better watch where you go. Remember where you've been. That's the way I see it, I'm a simple man. Yeah, I'm the kind of man wouldn't harm a mouse, but if I catch somebody breaking in my house, I got a 12-gauge shotgun waiting on the
other side.
So don't go pushing me against my will. I don't want to have to fight you, but I darn sure will. So if you don't want trouble, then you better just pass me on. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no excuse for the raping and the killing and the child abuse. And I got a way to put a end to all that mess. You just take them rascals out in the swamp, put them on their knees and tie them to a stump. Let the rattlers and the bugs and the alligators do the rest.
That's right.
Well, you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're
true.
Living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. Yeah, the good book says, so I know it's the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. You better watch where you go. Remember where you've been. That's the way I see it. I'm a simple man. Watch where you go. Remember where you've been. That's the way I see it. I'm a simple man.
Redneck Nation. There you have it. Ryan Upchurch, Simple Man. Awesome. Freaking loved it. Man, I hope y'all love it. I hope y'all enjoyed it. But till next time, thank you for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think. But anyways, till next time,
peace out.